Alright, let's get it. I'm trying to debate if I'm just going to do chapter 2 or chapter 3 right now. I think we save chapter 3 for the end because everything will just be faster there. I think we just knock it out since we're on a roll. I looked at the levels. It's max right-handed weapon, two item levels, and then I think it's a ride pod. So those can all be done. Easy breezy. There's only three fishing levels. So we can definitely get the medals we need. I'm just trying to debate if I want to get all 90. Might not be worth it. We'll see. We will have to see. Okay, so we can't go fishing, obviously. Have we talked to Eric in a while? Had we just done that? I already can't remember. Polly will probably have bread. I don't think we need any. I think we can only hold like two bread, but she might only have enough to give us two bread. So let's just do it. One day I'll get a good landing there. Glad that she always talks to you like that. Nice, we could have gotten three. Let's see. Nope, we can only hold one. Huh. Alright. So, I was actually thinking about leveling up the monster transformation as like a little break. We have tons of keys. So I was actually thinking I might do Corrine to win the coin flips. That crazy? We have 16 keys. Let's see what we got going on. I need to go talk to Melaine real quick. She doesn't boost points given, right? Or does she? Yeah, it's points given, not points received. I don't know. We'll have to see. I want to see the wording. I want to see the wording, what she says. So yeah, I think we're gonna take Corrine. Because it'll knock out all of the bad chances with the coins. Not like they actually hurt me, but it gives us a higher chance for the ABS coin. Or coin. Well, it is a coin. But the ABS angel. So I think that'll help with the monster level up. It's quite a bit of experience, especially if you have your ABS weapon out. So she was down here, right? Yep. Corin? Add to the party. Yep. Sells his hair ornaments. Oh, wait, yeah, let's actually travel the train real quick. This will be fun. I'm not sure where this girl is, so I don't normally actually pick her up. There she is. Mina. Let's buy Monica something. We bought Max shoes, like, immediately. I don't like the clown shoes. I think I've said that before. Probably said it when I got the outfit, but we'll do that. We'll keep this. We'll put it next to the weird hand. Okay. And let's go complete some wrenches. Actually. Should I do all of the wrenches first? Probably. Let's just jump into it. Let's not focus on fishing yet. Let's get these wrenches done. Let's do this. What levels have I not completed? Oh wait, I'm being absolutely insane. I'm not doing wrenches. Yeah, so Yep. Being ridiculous. I suddenly wanted to clear inventory space so I could catch fish, but it doesn't matter what our inventory space is right now because we're going to do monsters. We actually don't have the time limit done there. Okay, no Sfida. Oh, ride pod. Yeah, that's... That keeps catching me off guard. How is this not done? It doesn't make any sense. Experience is important, but we're just gonna go for the timeline real quick. I'm not sure if there's any chests that I need to worry about. Shoot. We're a little into the woods, so there might be a mineral. That's huge. Oh, wow, incredible walk. Wow. Swing around. Okay. Nice. It was close enough, but far enough away that I could snag it and get the exclamation point. Hopefully there's no mimics. There's mimics. Alright, yikes. I'm betting it's not a mimic. Okay. Sometimes I hate to be right. Can I finish this without repairing? Oh, I have to double back. I didn't even notice. Waste of time. Killed the mimic though. Oh, nice snipe. This is a lot of shots all of a sudden. 8 silver balls. Wow. That's incredible. I was just wasting shots on that guy. play. Sometimes you get carrots from those guys. I was saying in the last episode that we need those. Shoot, I am flying as fast as I can. I just took the long way there by accident. Nice diagonal there. Oh my gosh, if these were connected, I'd be done. Huge waste of time. I have to get off of this. Not take a picture. Scroll down a couple more. There it is. Easy. Switch to the ride pod. Fire. Take everybody out real quick. Sometimes it just ends. Yep, there we go. No mimics. Time? Excellent. That looks like an insane shot. Let's do it. It looks like if I can just bridge that... Well, there's two gaps. If I can bridge those two gaps, it actually might not be that bad of a shot. If I can clear it onto the fairway. Oh yeah, if I can clear it onto the fairway, I've got an easy second cheap shot to set up. So, the first shot's cheeky as all get out. We're not going to refill that because, again, we can just get Cedric to do it for free. It'd be insane to actually spend points on that. There's the saw. What am I trying to do? I'm being crazy right now. Alright, so this actually kind of like requires us to get these shots, doesn't it? I feel good about this. Oh, that's too strong. Oh, I'm soaring. Well, never mind. That's why you don't listen to me. You watch what I do, and then you do it better. Don't actually, like... Oh. If that could cut through the tree... There's no shot, right? It hits the tree. It totally hits the tree. Stay in bounds. Oh. How cheeky was that? That forward bounce was far too much. I'm looking straight at a tree. All right, well, we might as well try. Oh, nothing. Time? 4:04 p.m. Is that wide enough to fish? Is this just a tree in the other one? just a tree. Yep, just a big tree. I'm not even sure how big the fish needs to be, so let's just get out. That's a bummer, but... we can just breeze through these levels. That's pretty much what I'm gonna do, is just keep hitting the levels. I actually feel like the time limits are pretty easy on these ones. Are there any that I just haven't done? The first one. Oh, the second one. The third one. Very nice. Okay, so I can just go back to that one when I need to. I haven't done the time limits on any of these. Here we go. So we'll come back and do that one. Oh, jeez. We can do that one. Oh, yeah, the last three I'll need done. Let's grab Cedric so we can start doing some wrenches. I said I was going to do monsters, but... that really just needs to be done on the third level. I didn't use any bread, so... I think we can talk to Eric. Grab some bonds. Might be able to go fish. Very nice. So we didn't see any coins. Kind of waste, but it happens. So we're gonna add Cedric. Honestly, just gonna do something kind of weird real quick, but... oh, you actually can't just do that? No, well. So I'm gonna do what I was originally going to do. I need to make sure I don't repair that. And the cubic hammer. Oh, he's out. Doesn't even matter. 546. I'll just do a quick save. It's gonna take a while to get to a fishing point. Anything I feel like doing for that amount of time? It's like actual time I have to kill. Now let's just do another level. Which one was it? The legendary snake one? Yeah, perfect. 49 centimeters. Yeah, we can knock that out. Let's do it. We can do our wrenches and fish inventory stuff, because I think we have 6 open slots. We might just have to throw some fish away. Oh, yeah, do I need to level up Kubir's hand? Because I can't even just put the wrenches on it. And it had to be level 5. Okay, so Kabir's hand needs to be leveled up at least a few times so that it can accept wrenches when they're ready. Although I'm a long ways away from getting any wrenches ready. Yeah, I'm a long ways away. Oh, that is so nice though. Getting that chump experience. That's still pretty bad. Oh, it's gonna be a slog. get through this. Hunk of copper, very nice. Oh, and there's a coin. Oh, that stuff doesn't disappear. Flip. Flip. Damn you. These wrenches are gonna be painful, I can just tell. I'm not even sure what I can do. I could just, I mean, I guess go to chapter 3, try to fend the shun. Just to open up some inventory space, for gosh sakes. Well, I'm glad I came this way. I think they should take the block skill away. If they ever remade this game or like made a Dark Cloud 3. I can see a remake coming before they make a Dark Cloud 3. But they should take block away and actually make like the back jump mechanic. Like if I actually hit back and jump there, or not jump, but action, I should be able to do the back jump whenever I want instead of just in combat. Like let's see if we can do it real quick. Like that. And so they should let you, like, switch weapons faster or something like that. Like, the difference between a hammer and a wrench in combat is actually pretty big on, like, a normal playthrough. But, I digress. There's a lot of things they could do in Dark Cloud 3 that would make this game so good. And competitive. I was gonna say and compete with modern games, but that was repetitive. What? What? June. Oh, what time is it? It's only 1 o'clock. It's not food time. Oh my gosh. She's dancing. Oh, no you don't. Not on my watch. Starting to get in the flow of things. I haven't had to use a piece of bread. It's getting in the rhythm. Remembering the times between attacks. How long do you need to block? What's a spin attack? What needs just a block and a regular attack? Jump attacks? You know, the business. Big damage. Yikes, this is taking a while. Are all these wrenches 5 plus now? Do I need to just buy 2 more of them? No. Yes. No. I'm not sure. I technically need to buy, I think, 6 more of them. Yes, I absolutely do. I might just do that and spend some time in Balance Valley since it's going to be the worst speed up and save this towards the end. Not that this is like easy, but it's pretty clear that this is easier than your other two options. So maybe I just finish Balance Valley up. finish all these wrenches, plus another six of them. Yeah, because I mean, like, this needs stuff put on it. Lordy, lordy. This needs stuff put on it eventually. Yeah, geez, I might just start getting individual things ready for the wristband and crack down and buy a wristband. I might not save up the 99 medals. I really want to. It'd be a nice screenshot. Next person to ever comment gets to decide. If that ever happens. I might finish the challenge in 3 months from now and nobody comments. That happens sometimes. Sometimes you go 3 months streaming and nobody comments. Sometimes you go 3 months without streaming and nobody comments because you didn't stream. But I obviously wouldn't be at that time in the challenge if I didn't play for 3 months, so. It's not exactly how it works, but it happens. Sometimes it happens. Smack him down. Repair the wrench. Repair the wrench. Swap the wrench. 37, it is almost time to repair the wrench. No wonder I was thinking about that. Normally don't have to worry about repairing these wrenches because they're so strong, or wrenches, but these weapons. But that dang coin kind of ruined it. So that's a kill shot if he hits me again. He's going to. Nice, 1,000. Perfect. Love seeing it. Big gains. Let's go ahead and take this guy out. Might be the last one, you never know. He is not. Who am I missing? Oh, there's three left. That's nice. No fear. Just went straight at that. Get another level up on that. That's nice. I could not see that chest. It was invisible. Went right in. Alright, he's got me. He's got me. He's got me. Oh my gosh, what a finish. Bring it on home. That should be a level up, right? That should be a level up. Right. Score. A little over. Oh, yeah. Nothing wrong with that, though. We need all of it. Yikes, I do not. I repeat, I do not. I'm probably gonna finish these wrenches. And then I'll buy more wrenches. I do not want to buy more wrenches right now. It'll overwhelm me. Do we swap? Where's our club at? Where are we driving to? I got a cough real quick. I apologize. Where is my... Delicious. Pretty easy shot. A novice like me might have some difficulty getting onto this fairway, but I bet an expert could just fucking crank this shit. Soldier bullet, as they say, I think. I think somebody says that. My god, yeah, where are the digs on this? Can I? Yikes, oh god, I want to do it. Is that in? Please be in. Oh, we take those. That was pretty hype. I am not gonna lie. That's a bunch of fucking bullshit. That's not hype. That's not rad. Better fishing spot than that? Yeah, there's a big one. This way, this way. I like the big ones with the trees in. Better macro in the water. I feel like you're gonna get better fish. We're gonna come up to this shade spot right here next to this big tree. Oh, it's 5:04 a.m. Let's do it. Any empty spaces? Are all the fish gonna go right there? Yep, that makes me feel good. Okay. Let's hit it up. What do we got? Shade of the tree, straight out as always, get an angle on it, perfect, wonderful. Your big bottom fish are gonna be out here in the deep part, as well as your larger predatory fish, right off the bat, look at that. Your smaller predatory fish will be over here by these islands though. We're getting this one pretty quick. This is a warm-up fish. And this could be one of those things where I very easily just switch my bait type and get something better, but I don't know. And I've got a ton of this fish, or this bait. Ooh, that could have been bad. I don't think this is a difficult fish at all, but I was definitely watching the bar and not the arrow. Alright, so I think one more of those and then we get a level up. This might be the fishing trip where I burn through these battens. And we start using other stuff. We might actually start catching big fish. When we finally recruit Lynn and get to the fishing levels of Starlight Valley, Starlight Canyon, I'll need to buy like 20 carrots. I could have just held X the whole time. That might be enough. Bam! A perfect 100 points. So, three more fish. Hopefully we get at least a big one. It might just be the bait. Do I need to get that luck stat to 99? Oh, here we go. That's a fish. Oh, what is that? Ooh. Okay. I was not expecting a fish of this caliber. That completely caught me off guard. I think this is our man. Oh, this is our suspect. Dance move. Watch his feet. Watch his feet. Oh, Jesus, we got ourselves a smooth criminal here. it Albert Einstein said? You can't judge a fish on its ability to dance or something? I beg to differ. Oh, don't lose it. Okay, we're good, we're good. We got the stats for that. That's a blunder. It's a recovery, though. We're under four. Get another similar arrow, and I think we're done. Yes, there's two similars. We're done. Oh, it's a gobbler. Do not believe we have gotten a gobbler yet. Put in the aquarium. Yes. And you see those dubs? Rolled dubs. Always love dub stats. It makes my OCD feel good. Okay, so you can. You can definitely... My god. So that would have beaten all of them. We are on one of the easiest levels. And we got that giant fish. Alright, so it's just a numbers game. We are just not catching enough fish, simply put. I don't think it's this one. So, apparently... I don't see any of them. If you have one of these big trees, like one of these corners right here, where it's, like, funky, maybe it's not one of the funky ones. But one of the funky ones where you can kind of get into the bushes. If it meets up with one of those ledges where it, like, ramps up the uneven ground, you can apparently get in between. I'm trying to find one. You can apparently get in between them by going backwards as one of the monsters, and you can glitch through the ground. And level 5 games have a weird mechanic where if there's no ground below you, you just fall indefinitely and then teleport above, like, yourself. So you can just fall forward at, like, a J curve. And just continuously move out of bounds. And if you do that, you can follow the river / out of bounds system, depending on how your map's set up, and get past the barrier. And then do those last 3 levels. And apparently it doesn't break your game. I would love to do that because the experience back there on those last 3 levels in Chapter 6 would be massive. And now that I say that, there's actually another game, Dragon Quest 8, where you can do that same exact thing off Wisher's Peak. And fight late game monsters when you're not supposed to. I love glitches like that. I keep saying I might play Dragon Quest after this, but I might play Dragon's Dogma. I had the most insane challenge going in Dragon's Dogma, and I might skip that. Let's save. That shot was crazy. Big fish, big money. We got weights and fish, baby. Weights and fish. No weights over here. Are you fucking sorry? Whew. I still got a tickle in my throat. Did I just double save? Yes, sir. No harm, no foul. Exit? Keep going? Oh, that looks like a keep going. No. We're full on fish. We're not full on fish. We have 3 fish. Sorry, I was scratching my face. It felt wonderful, if you're wondering. What are we looking at? 2:30 p.m. I don't really care. Let's sell those fish. Probably get some bombs from Eric. We probably can. How are we on bread? Honestly, let's get bombs from Eric. Oh yeah, it'd have been a waste, huge waste to not get bombs. Probably sell some bombs. Anyways, do that. Let's keep rolling with the positive mojo. Let's grab Cedric. Just do that. Can't remember if we had. And I'm gonna come down here. And we're gonna start knocking some wrenches out because I am sick and tired of all of these wrenches cluttering up my inventory. We're done here, right? It's just like time limit stuff. Yeah. Okay. So I don't want to do that one. Where's the... No? Yes. There's only one dragon on the whole level. But they drop a escape or resurrection powder. And I want it. Bring some water, though. If they hit you with that fire attack, devastating. Can ruin a run. Simply not being able to heal can ruin a run. Especially if you're not ready for it. I'm missing four bread. I'm kind of upset I didn't go. Damn, Polly. Alright, masked man. Show me what you got. Here's the big one. Plus seven. Oh, not bad. That was plus seven. If we can just get these back to true battle wrenches, we're fine. Because those were leveling up quickly. These regular battle wrenches are not. Is that a one hit? Great diversity. Those enemies almost seem comically easy. I hate them. I hate them on Monica because you cannot hit with that shield. But like, just smashing with Max is almost cathartic. Come back. That very easily could have been a mimic. I should not have done that. Let's get over here. Oh my gosh, yeah, just check out all the... This is a great level. Oh, sorry, I just smacked my desk. Scratched my, my eyelash area. Kind of had a little itch. And, swung me old meat claw down a little fast there. Raise the knuckles across the table. Oh, that was perfect distance. I didn't think I'd make that. No way. Oh my gosh, yeah, that is crazy. Seriously, I've said it, I think, three times just today. The difference between Chapter 1 and Chapter 3 is huge. Taking this challenge to Chapter 4 would ruin it. I've done it before because I was like, oh, you're gonna unlock the fish thing. It's like, that's smart. You can get a ruby and you can unlock the sexy panther and all this other stuff. And I just remember like not having the motivation to go back and do the lower levels once I'd unlocked it. It's like, it didn't make sense. Very nice. And getting overpowered at this point, Prelin. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Shit. This is definitely a wrong neighborhood situation. And look at the diversity.
bummer.
Oh, you win some, you lose some. Can I just do this? That was important though, taking those two out. Easily the two scariest of that situation. That is probably the magic crystal. What are these poison wrenches gonna be like? I'm almost shocked that I have two levels on it. Nice. Some red paint. I think I said I was gonna come here and do all the speed of levels, but they're done, aren't they? This whole challenge is starting to blur together. It's not good. I wish I could have done it faster, but I would have needed more practice. This is definitely practice. If I ever come back, I definitely could do all of this faster. Oh. Lost max on the... Did he crit me for 30? Okay. Am I just that consistent that I don't get hit by that? I'm shocked. I mean, that's a clean one-hit kill. There's no... Yikes. Little slip up there at the end. Max doesn't come back to life, right? Like, yeah, he's dead. That is straight up a PS1 copy run. Man, that's such an easy shot, too. Ugh. What a bummer. Now I have one resurrection powder. Two. Not worth it. It might be worth it. It'd be hilarious if I got resurrection powder from it, but... I don't think I do. But that doesn't matter. I don't even think I need any of those anymore. We will save. Because that's some good experience there. She wants.
Is that a 3553? What? June. What? Come here.
I don't know what she wants. She's being ridiculous. Should we just keep doing that level? That's good experience. Max is dead. Does that matter? We just saved. Here. gonna headbutt some stuff. Let's just do this level again. I'm gonna stand up for a minute. Oh, she's headbutting the microphone. But I'm betting you can hear that. Oh, she's wild. Alright, don't chew on cords. We're gonna share the seat. Nope. Alright, don't chew on the PS2 cord. That's like even worse. Why would you do that? Scroll down. Red. Switch to Monica. What can we put in Monica's inventory to clear up space? We got something down here. I know we do. Your sad sound. Why are you making a sad sound? Is it because I'm not paying attention to you? Don't. Why? Why do you chew on cords? Is it because you know it gets a reaction out of me? Because that's fucked up. Don't switch to the PS2 cord. Oh my god, I'm being held hostage. It's gonna be the microphone cord or the PS2 cord. Well, guess what? It's neither cord. So I'm not afraid of you. You weigh 9 pounds, I think. You're a full-grown cat, and I think you weigh 10 pounds. You are not big enough to take me on. Your sister JoJo is big enough to take me on. Sometimes she gets that, like, deep cat growl, like the yowl. Oh my god, I'm running with one hand, and then petting her head like that. Crazy too rough where you pull their skin back and they get the creepy eyes going. What? You are ridiculous. She's like upside down pushing against me. Oh my gosh. Oh, she jumped down. Okay, she's annoyed. We're good. We're good. It's only 1:40. It is not time for her to eat. Why she's being like that. Unless she's distracting me because the cats are out there doing something they're not supposed to, and she was being a distraction, and she was annoyed because she normally likes to get into whatever they're getting into. She's not one to play distraction. I can see her being mad about having to play distraction. Here we go, give me that magic crystal. But I have my seat back. She's gone. So we can play again. I shouldn't say we can play again. We're playing all the time. We can play with both hands. You always pet the damn cat. I'll argue with the cat first every time because sometimes I think they come in because they hear me talking. And this is the conclusion I've come to. Is they hear me talking and they think one of the other cats is getting attention. And they think there's something going on that they want. But in reality, it's just me talking to myself. But they're not gonna miss out on that opportunity that somebody's in here getting treats or special treatment. So, you know, just a hypothesis. A little sticky clay, nice. All right, you on clay. Very nice. Stamina drink, fun. I wish that actually made you, like, super fast. Like, jet hover fast. I'm not sure if that'd be broken, but that's my opinion. A little purple paint. One of the few useful colors. Getting some good distance out of this run. Map, nice. taking more damage. What's wrong with me? I was bragging so hard about not using all that bread, and look at me now. Put him in though. About to have another wrench done though. That's nice. Let's get this done. Oh, what is wrong with Amia? It's Amia, stupid. Okay, so yeah, that's just that does 30. I thought I'd completely lost my tempo there. Very nice. I mean, seriously, like, the sewer levels were giving, like, what? Just the rock elementals from this level's experience, not the dragon or these guys. It's pitiful. Is that too much? Middle of the level. There we go. Ooh, I love seeing those ones. Six. Equipped. There's just so much experience, or ABS, I should say. There's technically a difference. Oh, I haven't seen you in a while.
Which shall it be?
I wanted to say red box. We're going yellow.
Very good. Here you are.
It's whatever. Let's just put me back in the pocket. My God, what am I doing? Oh. I'm learning, apparently. It is crazy how fast these wrenches are going by now. What do we have? Take any damage that time. See, that's interesting. What a weird interaction. Okay. Wow.
Which shall it be?
Red.
Very good. Here you are.
Give me that money. This looks like a pretty easy speeda, honestly. Hopefully it's not just a singular shot. The rope's not really can't hurt you, the rope's not really can't hurt you, the rope's not really can't hurt you, the rope's not really can't hurt you. The rope's not really can't hurt you. Yes! The plants are real, though. I learned that lesson. Oh, who even puts that in the reward list? How could that possibly be on the same level as the other ones? Even if we're talking improved bombs, 10 earth element is not the equivalent of 4 improved bombs. 4 improved bombs should be in that slot. It should never be a first tier. Ugh. What on earth is that? I'm not even sure. Some bush league stuff. A lot of progress though, right there. Let's get out of here. Go collect some bombs. Sell that rapier. The weapons are nice, especially when you get them for free. Kind of sucks when you have to trade a key for it, but you know, I think the last like 4 keys have been free, so. Let's go see Aunt Polly first. Switch the Giorama, straight back. Well, that was almost a good one. She's almost guaranteed to be full. Yeah. Bada bing, bada boom. Nope. We only have 7 now. Send her back. Eric's gonna be full. That'll be nice. There's actually 2 item levels. Post Lynn joining the party. So that'll be interesting. Might actually have some time to make those light speeds. Maybe I should be farming some, Gemrons. I'm actually not sure, because the levels I am doing are really fun. I'm getting a lot of experience from what I'm doing. Oh, yikes. I am getting a lot of experience from what I'm doing. I would rather not stop the experience train. Although I'm not really sure if the Gemrons are worth that little experience. I'm not sure. We're about to at least level up one of these. Probably 2 on the next level, depending on if the levels are the same or not. I'm not sure. We might do the dragon counterattack, try to get some holy gems. Just kind of make one, but I feel like I should make 2 just in case the first one I throw completely misses, because it's just... I think the first one I'm gonna throw is probably gonna miss, because I think it says it shoots lasers, and if they come out like perpendicular or something weird, and like I have to angle the way I throw the bomb so that the lasers hit, I don't know. I'd rather not just waste it though and like have to soft reset just to see what a singular bomb does. So, let's try to get some holy stones. They can't give that little experience, right? It's chapter 3. I've been bragging about it all day. This one? Yeah. Very nice. I don't even think this is the best level. I don't know. I just know that there's multiple holy Gemrons on this one. I don't even know that. I just think there is. Might all be an illusion. Might just be colorblind. Could be colorblind. Finn the human's colorblind. It's like a big part of the show. Changes a lot of the stuff about the show when you actually start to think about it. I often don't think about it and am reminded by fun factors. Is that another? Oh, we are hitting them today. That's a yellow.
Very good.
Okay, a little off. I don't want a trumpet gun, though. I'll take the pink paint. I'm actually not upset about that. It might sound sarcastic, but I can't. Did I have pink paint? Or did that just take up a slot? I had pink paint. We're good. Okay. Oh! I've got the right wrench out. Was that possibly the weakest glancing blow of all time? Did I shoot him? I'm not sure what just happened. That caught me off guard. I thought I hit him with the wrench. That seems like good experience. I'm not sure if it's as much as the big dragon, but it seems like it. They hit like the big dragon. That's insane. What a hitbox for a 20-year-old game. There's the man of the hour. The man of the year. Gemron over there. There's a party over here. Looking for the holy stone over here. Got him separated. Dang, no item. Gotta put that steel on there, I guess. Oh man, I thought I had that. Is he coming? No. I am getting torn up by this guy. Oh my gosh, you've got to be kidding me. He's going to dodge this next one too. Nope. It's just kind of a I'm wrong day. So I guess so long as I say I'm going to get the attack off. Maybe. I don't even have time to deal with you, man. Little Looney Tunes logic there. Sometimes the ABS points just fall to the abyss. Oh man, that was my fault. I let go of that way too early. Let's do it again. The combo after that roll attack is so quick. Got a very small window of getting ready. Again, prime situation for a wrench. That faster swing is huge, but let's just not risk it. Thick hide. Nope. Unknown. Okay, he wasn't even looking at me. Almost got one wrench, though. I wasn't sure how many I'd get done. One was pretty much guaranteed. Two's gonna be a little tricky. Big day though. Quite a comeback. Got all of our Svita done in the sewers. We're actually taking some initiative to finish these wrenches. We're eating all of our bread. Even though that wasn't on the list. We're getting it done though. Only three pieces left. Oh, and there's a healing pool right here. Nice. Easy takedown. Not seeing any mimics. I guess that's how mimics work. If you don't see them. Wow, my timing is bad. Is he gonna roll? No? That was a good time. Well timed. Please be enough. Ah, not even close. We are so close to having another Kubera's hand done. It feels good. If I could just get another Holy Crystal, that'd be wonderful. So if I could get two of the bombs, I could most definitely score a hit. If I can't score a hit with two of the bombs, there's no sense in using them at all. Nice. Very good. A little weird interaction there. Probably get this guy to 7, maybe even 8. It's incredible the progress. It's just so fast. I mean, I feel like I'm wasting time here because I'm not doing any fishing challenges, and I'm not doing any speed up, but we're making massive progress, wrench-wise. We'll be able to get these two Kubera's hands done, both built up in the Big Bucks wrench. Obviously, we already have one done. Oh, this is bad. +312, wow, he's highly resistant. I was gonna say those guys don't attack after they breathe fire, but I guess I just got lucky with all those other ones. Huh, how unfortunate. At least we have the cheese. Feels good, man. Okay. Dang. That's almost worth a whole round of speed up. Oh, yeah, that's easy level 8. Wow, yeah, those holy ones are very resistant. Thank you. this big map. Where's the eggs? You got this. Right? I was gonna say I can probably see it. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. That was perfect. Oh my gosh. What is wrong with me? This is the ending point. Why? Oh, my motivation. It didn't even matter, but the fact that I wanted to do it made it so much worse that it didn't happen. I should have just left it. That sapped all the fun out of that. Alright, well, I'm gonna end it there. There is plenty of grinding to be done tomorrow. Be plenty of grinding to be done most days after today. So we'll get back to it. We're just gonna end here so that I can eat and do stuff, because I'm a pig and I like food. Oh yeah, 35:53. What a wonderful time. Should've stopped there. Should've stopped while I was ahead. That's not true. We got a bunch of experience. We got a lot done. Alright, only about 2.5 hours away from hitting our Chapter 7 playthrough. That's fun. That's a little, goalpost. Set that in the field. Kick towards it. But, we're getting along. I think we said we should have a Wise Owl sword built up at least, so we can get an antique sword here soon. But if we get that done, we will have all of the items at least ready to be built up for the 5-star amulet. So let's actually work on a gladius here soon, at least one. And while we're doing that, maybe we'll think of the best way or the best time to go through with the ride pod and do all that stuff and do all the time challenges. Because I don't want to waste all that experience on Balance Valley. I'd rather be done with everything, I think. Or at least mostly done. So we'll see. Because again, once we unlock Lynn, there will be more to do. So, thank you for stopping by. Thank you for watching. I hope my last abrupt cut in the other episode was funny, at least. I'm sorry if it was rude, but I thought it was comical. I definitely felt like there was a